So 5 to 10K and above 10K a month, every single month, with an online business that is proven and that is going to work for you on 24/7 or on global audience reach. This video, I want to make it special to you because I'm going to reveal my strategy and how I consistently get these results every single month. And for that to happen, I want you to know that you need to have a kind of a business that you can promote online. And these skills and strategies, they actually can work with any offline business that you want to leverage social media with, that you can bring in, and you can also do that exercise and execute them as well to have the same results. And you can do the same with digital products and services, online businesses and programs that you can use so you are already in. And if you don't have one, as said, talk to me right after this whole video. But I wanted to give you the exact strategies that I use that I think that anyone at all, but this is directly to anyone who is a stay-at-home mom, a complete beginner, a working mom, just out there to all of the girlies and moms that are really trying to find a way, looking to making additional income online. I am revealing my strategies that I use to consistently make 5 to 10K every single month and over 10K at some point. So first of all, you need to have a business that you trust in and you believe in, a proven business and a program online that is a digital one on a digital platform that is programmed in a way that is actually going to give back to you with so much value that will continue to help you sustain it with knowledge, sustain yourself and your growth and your journey with knowledge, with strategies, with skills, with upscaling or whatever it is that you need to upscaling. You need to have that kind of business. And it's so hard to find businesses online, especially with Google and Chrome. Like, there's so many, and you can do research in every other way you can find. First of all, we are all about finding free information, so you can check those platforms out, Instagram, Pinterest. You can check those platforms out and you can try to get whatever business idea that you think you can find that can work for you, and try to work around there, try to find solutions and how you can build it from scratch. That is when you don't want to spend any money at all, just trying to make a business online and really trying to navigate making income online. With what we have and what I've been doing through the years, this is a little over 4 years that I'm in digital marketing businesses. I do digital marketing business with digital products and services. Programs that actually take people from really being a complete beginner into really taking them into knowing something. And we have just recently gone into the Done For You digital products that actually are done, all done for you and given to you after you purchase, with a certain right to own and really edit and rebrand and rename, and then you have it as your own. Right now at this stage, I am into an online business that is fully automated and running on any global audience reach as long as you are active every single day. And I want to stress more on that. So after you do all of your research and you can see that there's so much information out there on the internet that you can find, and sometimes it's overwhelming. Trust me, I've been doing research for all these years since the year 2018. And after that, I have resorted into really just sticking to digital products and services, high passive income skills that can really just turn into consistent income all over and over again through the years, through the months, and that can help you really just upscale and really continue to grow in this journey. All right, so after you have figured out whatever it is you want to do, you can pick out your niche idea, meaning what you really love to do. And I want to talk about this and really press on it in the sense that I want to make it clear to everyone that while looking for a way and an additional income ways that anyone can do or you can do, you might want to focus on just being able to stick to a topic that you really love and you want to do, and that you cannot get tired of talking about it, or you cannot fall short of ideas and all that. So in the make money online niche and the work niche and all that online, it's a very, very vast topic, and it really requires a lot of drive and motivation and courage and guts as well to really just have it all together as a person and stand out in this multitude of people online. And that is the reason why we need strategies and blueprints and programs that are actually running on automation and a system that is proven that can really, really generate the income for you, which you do in the little work, and it does everything for you. So after you all do all of that research and you're settled, you might want to find a community, a program that is really going to be there for you. Your questions will be answered, and if not, there are resources that are in the community that are provided all there for you to really just get to understand and continue to navigate your path and navigate your growth and navigate to results over and over again. So I wanted to talk about the last part of the video, which is of course really doing what it takes to send these figures online consistently every single month. Since the beginning of the journey, all of the process and growth and all of it that I have come through so far, I have spent ton of money that is in the case of learning and upscaling in courses and in programs. I have lost in some of them and I have gained in some of them. I will say the last course that I purchased really, really helped me to grow in a way that is really great. And then this recent time that I got into the automation business, it is that course that I have gained a lot of skills from and ideas from, and really decided that it is what I'm going to do and it is how I'm going to grow. So after I have gained that much knowledge in my grasp of really understanding what it takes to really master social media, really, really, really get the hand of digital marketing, sales strategies, and all of that, because let's be honest, thousands of people purchase into digital marketing businesses in any way, any program. But if you lack the strategy and blueprints of selling, and really engaging and really trying to get people with the right content ideas that will really make them, help them, as well as help you make the money, you're getting this informational skill set that are valuable, so much so that it's helping a multitude of people that are also going to need it, and they will work on it to actually get results as well. So one of the major things is to be very, very consistent in the sense that you show up every single day and post 3 to 5 videos every single day on a platform that you choose to be consistently showing. It can be videos or it can be posts. When I started, I just started on Facebook and I was constantly posting every other day. And if I had long content that I wanted to really educate people, I did them in series and parts where I did long paragraphs. And trust me and believe me when I say this, not many people are going to read it, but it only takes the first 10 people that you're talking to. You talk to a specific audience, which comes to our next line of what is it that I do. You talk to a lot of people, that's why you lose the potential of this income. You talk to specifically this kind of people, and it doesn't matter if they don't see it. Someone like them will see it, but you talk to specific people, and then you tell them what it is that's going to help them, what this program is going to help them with, and that gives them value, so much so they're willing to invest and see the results as they grow in it. So out of all of this research, finding the right product and program for you, and then consistently showing every single day 2 to 3 videos or posts or 3 to 5 every single day, and then doing the right kind of content and speaking to your exact audience that you want them to see and know what you're offering, then these results will continue every single month for you.